Hey guys, your boy Kripiroza, and welcome back to My Favorite 16, a Liverpool Chroma, where last time left off I played both Norwich and Manchester City in the league, beating them both games in the 96 points. Onto the 3 I already had from my first game against Watford. In this episode, as you can see, I'm first up against Stoke City, and then I'll be going to Old Trafford to play Manchester United.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield.
In case you did miss the episode, Cristiano Ronaldo had a good game against Manchester City. All right, Man City were pretty poor now in that match. Here's a little spoiler, it was 8-0.
Match in the last game. In attack, Neymar's doubts. He's been in tremendous form recently.
Johar, he didn't have his best day. Let's leave it at that, I'd say. Tillemans wins the ball. Book team.
Switch on the attacking power in this situation. Opportunity to cross it now. Had to hold off that challenge to come away with the ball. They've got a corner now.
This will be Europe. People are watching this on Thursday. This will be the last pre-recorded video I will be doing for a while. Well, because the day you watch this will be the day of my final. And for this college term. After this, I'll be off for the summer months, and every video will be done the day it goes up.
Quite a while now, and maybe deserves the chance.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
So, yeah.
Bale.
Obviously, this is also going to be the on the day of the second leg against Villarreal. Hopefully, they do better than they've done in the last three matches. The disappointing results against Newcastle and Swansea. Although the results from Swansea's game, the game is on right now, but it's 2-0, so. And Swansea are dominating, so yeah. It'll take a second half miracle for Liverpool to turn it around.
He's given possession away here. Rafael
Varane. Forte.
Last three matches. Well, now the shot.
Bell and Peters gets the block. It's weird that someone with almost the exact same surname as me is defending against me. Seriously, all that's different is the I in his surname.
Got his shot off now.
I don't have an I.
Way over the bar. That decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Throw in for Liverpool.
Guy just ran out of play with the ball. The hell is he in?
Ricardo Rodriguez towards Bale.
Just past the back. Oh. Moha? Who the hell is Moha?
Nathaniel Clyde.
Keep it in. Ronaldo! 4 goals in 2 games. Cristiano Ronaldo is his own fire.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Neymar's like, look over there, Ronaldo. Look over there.
Well, it's it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Liverpool have the lead here.
Sixth goal already. Interesting if I can get my goal against Manchester United.
Shot's on! Well, it sat up awkwardly for him. He'll need some excuse for it, though.
I think he's trying to say the ball bobbled. I'm not quite sure, though. It's a bit.
And I think I previously stated in a past video that I was stacking up a BB La Liga play. There's, it's kind of like a foot draft. You pick the player from La Liga. Seriously, the only players who were not La Liga these players is in the team would be Rodriguez, Tillemans and Coutinho. Everyone else, oh, and Royce. Everyone else, except for those players, are all. Also, the right back, the left, left back, the left mid, the both central midfielders. That's it. Everyone else is currently playing in La Liga, in real life.
At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
It's a bit of, that's a bit interesting. I swear I'm not doing that on purpose, I know.
It's been scored by Lee Chung-Yong. A low, powerful drive was sent in, and it came off someone's leg to leave the keeper wanting. 48 minutes played.
Previous. Crime. As usual. Royce. Go, Marco. Use Glenn Johnson in the dust. Coming up against Shawcross. Beats him. And the, no, Coutinho can't get to that.
How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal.
Carlos Rodriguez. Go. Go, Ricardo, go. Fuck's sake.
Steven Sidwell. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Tillemans. Rodriguez. Go, Royce. Go. Damn it! I overhit it.
It's the second goal for Sunderland. It's been scored by Jermaine Lone. It's probably the easiest goal he'll score. The keeper flapped at it.
Jadon Shaqiri gives away a free kick here.
Oh, wow. I didn't think he'd pull the back for the foul. Here, if I lost the ball, but he did. And credit to his referee. Referees have not been kind to me lately in my FIFA promo videos. I've screwed out about 4 penalties in 3 videos. 3 in my Braga promo. And 1 in the last episode, which I should have gotten against Norwich.
Jadon Shaqiri. Coutinho. Referee has blown.
Hello? Yeah, let's say. Bulldozing over Coutinho. Well, not cool, John Joe. Not cool. Coutinho. To the man's. Oof. He scored a rocket against Norwich. In the last episode, so looking to score again. Not on this occasion, though.
Napoli have got their man today. That deal has gone through.
£45 million and a lot of money. The fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
And Neymar runs straight to Sidwell.
Coutinho. Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. What about this impact on the next game?
Well, Liverpool go up against Manchester United.
Here you are. This is the
well done.
And well doing a great defensive work from Steve, isn't it? Steve Sidwell? Or is that someone else? No, it's Steve, isn't it? It is.
Neymar.
I like how I don't actually... how I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure that's Steve Sidwell. If there is an error, Sidwell. Oh, I'm pretty sure it's Steve.
And they've started off pretty well here.
Yeah, it's Sidwell. That's, yeah, it's Steve. I am now 100% sure that's Steve. Like how I had to see the S symbol on the knee part of the ball. No, who he was. That's for sure.
Where he wanted it to go for the throw.
I haven't had another symbol. Well, am I supposed to know? Anyway, the first half goal from Cristiano Ronaldo is the only goal of the game. Ronaldo hugging Sidwell, somehow I just don't see that happening ever. Maybe they've hugged before, maybe they're friends, who knows? I don't know. I don't know Cristiano Ronaldo, I don't know Sidwell, I don't know any of them. Come on, Gomez, please go to 71. There we go. Phew. I've been waiting for that 71 to come. Now I'm gonna have to give him 3 for things at this rate. I'm just gonna see where Manchester United can make the that's more interesting. It only first versus third. They couldn't. They'd score 2 more goals against Arsenal. They'd be nah. Second position. Third will do. Third will do. Makes it a bit more interesting. Once more. Oh my god. 100! No, I'm just kidding. How much money the club seems to have? If it doesn't really matter. Get him to work on keeping possession. There we go. That center back is rising pretty quickly. He's up to a 70 rated. This is cool. The higher he gets, the quicker or the better. Ah, bollocks. Yeah. I'll offer you a new contract during the season and you'll accept it. I know how this game works, Nicholas. I know how this game works. Orban, you are never going to play again. Why do you think I signed Jonathan Paul? Yeah, you're never going to be playing in the first or the second team again. So, sorry about that. Anyway, the Old Trafford. Tim Mans went up to 85. When did he do that? Brain went up as well. Fancy that. Like, Klein was at one point the lowest rated player in the back five. He's the joint highest now, at 85 level with Vernon. How quickly things change from only... not too long ago, actually.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Ashley Young comes in for Arda Turan, who's shown poor form lately. In attack, Wayne Rooney starts. He was man of the match last time out. Chris Smalling. Sure. Christian Eriksen.
Yeah, defense is gonna have to be on their toes against my front too. With all the pace that I have up there. Way terrible free kick from why is that, as they call him? And I back to
the
back heel.
Referees.
Oh, come on, that was a fair challenge.
To give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
Brilliant block by Nathaniel Klein. Great follow-up save. Okay, let's get the ball away from the bubble. Boxes. Well, this box anyway. Fail. To Ronaldo, and he scored against his former club. I wish there was like a kiss badge celebration. Why isn't there one? Put that in, EA.
What a finish it was. First time, side foot, didn't need to.
That would be hilarious if I could somehow make Ronaldo kiss the Liverpool in front of all the United fans after scoring against them.
And they're going to get a throw in. The system working out which way it is. Christian Eriksen. Here's a chance to attack. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over.
Bruce.
Of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves.
Given the ball away now. Attack against Eriksen, comes away with the ball. Coronado. Smalling is in an unenviable battle against Cristiano Ronaldo. The fails not helping by passing it to Rooney.
Coutinho.
For fuck's sake. Foul! Yo, card. Card for, I think it's, Nangolan. Oh, it's a red! Goodbye, Nangolan, on your bike, my friend.
With the extra man now, this side that's leading should go ahead and maybe get one or two more goals.
Oh, no. This has got to go to Mr. Cristiano Ronaldo.
That's unusual.
Oh, hit the wall. Fuckers.
Might have gone over them if they stayed on the ground. Going into this game for the home side.
Now Manchester United down to 10 men. Yeah, I thought it was only going to be yellow. Well, I guess the referee deemed it worse than I thought it was. definitely thought I should have been yellow, but obviously I didn't see it clearly enough.
And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
I'll have another look at it when they show it at the highlights at like halftime.
He's caught offside.
I was wondering why he wasn't running to the ball.
Morgan Schneiderlin. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Manchester United with the ball again.
I put power into it, hoping he would throw it over the United player. I was wrong. Pretty much straight ahead.
Very good passing from this team.
Which is secretly what I wanted.
Straight down the goalkeeper.
Easy take for the goalkeeper. All the United players were surrounding on one side, so with no one on the right, there was that way.
Giving the opposition.
No, don't just leave the ball. Ball climb. Because that's the smart thing to do. You smart good, you fucking twit.
That's the decision regarding added time.
Klein. Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ooh. Ah, he gets the second. The attempt and buries it. Cristiano Ronaldo now has two goals against Manchester United and the long undefeated streak is going to continue against 10 men Manchester United.
Well, that's half time and 2-0 with the score at the half. Here at Old Trafford, the second half.
Goal now is to get as many as possible, maybe get Cristiano Ronaldo hat trick.
We don't see that so often, just glided past.
Could it happen here? Neymar? Not sure how he got that in, but I will take it. 3-0, straight away into the second half. The cross intended for Ronaldo, headbutt. Hey, Damian. Came to Neymar. He had no right to score from there, but he did. And I will take it. Oh, I think it hit the hay on like the jaw on my head. Not that they all can.
But look at the scoreline.
I get the feeling Neymar and Ronaldo are gonna have a big competition among themselves. Well, of course Neymar probably looking to retain the Golden Boot this season. I'll be looking to win it for the first time since 2008. I want to say he went into the net, did he? Or was it Rooney? No, it was Ronaldo, wasn't it? Any Man United fans watching can let me know.
Well, they've hammered home their advantage here, haven't they, numerically?
As Coutinho makes it 4 and someone's breaking shit downstairs.
Played with a lot of intelligence there to use the extra man, made the pitch wide, got their reward, a goal from Coutinho, and that has just
4-0, 3 goals already for Coutinho. I get the feeling he's going to have another goal season like he did 2 seasons ago. He had a quiet season last season due to the injury. Ronaldo for the hat-trick, there it is.
Wonderful hat-trick.
Trying to make him run to the camera.
He's wheeling away.
Yeah, but he's doing his usual like
fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having to present him, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Body to everyone. Game underway again. Celebration kind of deal where he points to it beforehand.
It's a diagonal ball.
I don't know what he was doing it. just sit there, to be fair. Decision is a throw. Where he was constantly looking for fun time during the match. What are you doing your spare time is of no concern to me, Christian. No. Well, as long as you do your job on the pitch, it's completely your own business.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology. Free kick for Manchester United.
Ah! Resting two fouls.
Wayne Rooney.
I don't see wide open. I don't know why. It's like they have someone missing.
They can manage from the corner.
That's funny to see. Cristiano
Ronaldo's third goal. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. It's been great for Liverpool, hasn't it, today? And their supporters, look at those smiles.
Well, I think every single supporter that's attended this match will have no regrets at all. One of those days when it's all gone right.
Ooh! Forced a save from the keeper. Very pretty much just hit at him. Oh. You ain't Neymar Rooney. Get that in the pet. Hey. In order, fool.
Presented possession to the opposition now. Eriksen.
Yeah, Klein, just run into Shaw. Oh, because, you know.
He's comfortable in wide areas, is Ashley Young. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. And a sharp restart. Substitution, and it's Manchester United to make it.
To Neymar. And he's offside! Of course he is! Why the hell not? Manchester United. Oh. This cut.
Chris Smalling. Wayne Rooney.
Foul there on our 10 minutes. Ronaldo, seriously, you were just outmuscled by Luke Shaw. Cristiano Ronaldo was just outmuscled by Luke Shaw. Have you seen Ronaldo ever be outmuscled? Mark Fucker would never be outmuscled. Ronaldo was deception. He struck, hung on the ball. Oh, for a guy with such skinny arms. Seriously. Nala's probably the strongest guy with skinny arms. He's in world football, if not the world. Because he's always muscling players on football. Like, not since he was the young greasy-haired teenager that Manchester United signed him as. This one's boring. Has he been muscled off the ball?
Yeah, they really did like the ball do the work.
So, Luke Shaw muscling Ronaldo off the ball is bullshit. Just so you know, okay? Just so you know. Yeah, I'll sort that out in the next episode. But yeah, in the next episode, it looks like I have my first game in this year's Champions League. This season's Champions League, I should say. Against Marseille. I think I have a league game, or maybe the Capital One Cup. No, it's Sheffield Wednesday. So yeah, thanks. So that's what you can look forward to in the next episode. But until then, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you subscribe for more videos. That's very, very soon. And until next time, I hope you all.